So now we're here. My first time inside the Sorry Sorry store. We're here to get Honey some water. We're with Kuya Rebo. We're trying to find like a huge pack. And like, oh, is that cereal? Some like koala cereal. It's like a Sorry Sorry store. They got a bunch of stuff in here. Like, kind of like your own little department store, but like Filipino style, like kind of ghetto-ish, but it's pretty cool. Yeah, everything from snacks, bread, like drinks. We got shampoo, coffee, instant coffee. See up there, shampoo. Yeah, diapers, gum. Got that? Yeah, everything. Instant coffee. Right. Oh, dude, look at how cute the little tiny Cokes are. They're so cute. Look how tiny these are. Like, dude, look at that. Oh, they got super tiny Sprite, too. Oh my gosh. This one. Whoa. I don't think Junior should. If he's not feeling well still, you shouldn't give him anything spicy. But they don't like chocolate, remember? Like chips. You have that at home, don't you?
Sour cream and onion.
Maybe
like potato chips.
Yeah. Yeah, he does sour chips. April 2020 is not expired. A bunch of snacks. Yeah, like canned stuff over there. Yeah, I see that. Your cousin's daughter and son, and then there's another kid, and then.
Yeah.
Yeah, oh, yeah, baby. You want to get them soda? Should we get them these Cokes? You want to get them soda? Can they drink soda? Okay, we're going to get them this. Get them this pack, right? Can you get this one? It's dust stained.
3, 2, 5.
It's dust. Yeah. So yeah, we're going to get some stuff. We'll see you guys later. Sorry, store.